So, we are back at it with Carrion. Carrion. Again, however it's supposed to be pronounced. It's the blobby monster that likes to eat people. So, let's continue. Hopefully I don't need a walkthrough again this time. Further? Hang on, there's gotta be something though. Can't go any further that way. For it to actually do that. Wrong way. This way. What? I don't have enough for my electricity. Kevin, what's up? What's up? Military junkyard. How you doing today? Hmm. You haven't gone to sleep yet? Dang. Long Hulu night. Huh? I'm trying to remember where I was at. Okay. The good doctor. I think I got myself lost again. All right. Why can't I use my... I use my invisibility. Why can't I use it? I need some more. No problem, no problem. Do do do. Goodness gracious. Alright, so I already completed the botanical garden one. So I need to go back. Make sure I'm not missing any dang freaking. Well, I didn't want to do that quite yet. Make sure I'm not missing any crazy levers. Okay, I can't go down. Can't go in there. Can't go that way. Huh. Once again, I'm lost. Alright, so that can't go that way anyway. So I've got to be able to webby something. What, now? Oh, I have to wait until I'm smaller to do the electricity. Got it. Okay, I got it. No, not that way. Not that way. That way. This way. Oh, I was supposed to hold it. Dang it. Alrighty. I thought I had to be bigger to do that. Alrighty. Am I automatically invisible in here? Yes, give me my mouse. I didn't want to do that. Gotcha. Probably gonna need to drop that so that way I can do that. Go ahead and deposit that. Go. Oh. I ate too many people. I ate too many people. I'm too big now. Give me back my mask. You know me. Oh, I didn't want to do that. That's not what I intended to do. Yeah. basically, I'm this blob monster that I am. Nope. Come here. Get. I'm this crazy, like, blob monster thing that broke out in, like, this secret military base thing. I have no idea what I am or anything like that, but I guess my goal is to escape. Kind of story. It doesn't have a whole ton of storyline to it. Morph into a swarm of worms past their tight spots. Ew. How do I turn it off? Yeah, new ability. Guess I can't willy-nilly it. Oh, goody. A new thing to beat. So you get. Oh yes, that was close. All right, let me see what's over here before I go that way. Oh. Give me back my mask. Thank you, I'll take that. Oh, that was just a way to hide from the guy. Okay, so I can only turn into these things when I'm in the water. Oops, I didn't... mean to do that, per se. Leviathan Reef Base. Did I get it? What? Only 50%. Nope. Gotta go back. Gotta go back. It is so confusing. That's where I got the wormy things. Why can't I squeeze through here? Hey, what's this thing say? Something is malfunctioning again, resulting in an emergency shutdown of the doors to the bridge. Our best IT guy is already working on a fix. The bridge is inaccessible until no further notice. That's what I was just thinking, that I'm gonna have to fill this area with water of some kind. Because that's the only way that I have my ability. Is when I'm in water. That's okay. But then there's also this thing right here. Some reason. This game certainly makes you keep figuring it out, trying to figure it out. I'm looking around. There's gotta be something so small and minuscule that I'm missing. Hmm. already did this. This one's not open. So, down and over. And go up. Yep, that's where this is. Okay. They really need to give you a map with this place. They really need to offer you a map. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Through. So this, I gotta do. Hang on, how is there still a dude still alive over here? Which means I didn't finish something over here. Now I gotta get my butt back over there somehow. Goodness gracious, no, let me over where the dude is. Oh, this isn't it. There was a guy walking around. Not this dude. What? Am I like freaking stuck away from that area now? Holy moly. I hate this map. The map functions are terrible. I'm about ready to just move on and deal with the 50%. That's what's gonna happen. That is exactly what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna move on unless it pushes me back, says I have to do something else. Because this is just insane. And I gotta be able to get over here, that's the thing. And the only way to do that would be as a wormy thing. No, I didn't want to go up there, but okay. Bleh. Forget it. Forget it! I will go on until it tells me to you're still. Might just have to deal with the 50%. Kevin, some words of positivity for you guys. Always remember that your self-worth does not depend on what other people think of you. I don't think there's any way of destroying that. Ha! I don't like the fact that there's this dude. Oh, There's a soda machine. Give me a soda. Something. See, I can't go any further because I'm not a wormy dude. Oh, but I can do this. Chopped him in half with a door. There we go. Thank you. just happened there? So I want that one. Okay, okay. So that will be important for later, I'm sure. Just Spec. Look at this. I'm like barely anything. Nope. Come here. I need to eat you. Enough mass to do that. No. Oh my goodness. What? How did he kill me so quickly? Kevin, thank you for stopping by. I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Yeah, I just jumped through. Oh, look, I got a souvenir. Goody. Dang, that sucker was harsh. Alright, well, I got one guy down. Now what to do with the other? So I have to get those. Not necessarily where I wanted to go. How do I get to the other side? Sneak attack! Alright, there's nothing over here that I missed. Oop, nope, go back up. Doo-doo-doo. Save, retrieve some more mass. Wow. there's three. I got one more to find. One more. There's the fourth one. Do. What? If I'd known I was gonna be stuck, I wouldn't have bothered. Alright, so there's nothing over here. I'm just gonna go down. Oh, I know what I need to do.
Yeah.
squeeze in. That's now open. And he's now free. Yay! So let's go do a quick little save. In case I die, which I probably will. You know, or I could just leave. Oh, looky what I got. Parasitism. Assume direct control of other organisms. Okay, that's why. Oh, that's cool. That is so cool. Go. Oh, and I bounce over to where they are. That's very cool. Very cool indeed. That is very cool. Oh, I don't want to do that. Hiding at, dude. Ugh, we don't have any electricity. Of course I didn't have any. That is very cool. Nope, I was already here. Got nothing there. Oh, that's right. Oh. Okay. Oh, they saw me. Oh, come on! Gotcha. Thank you. Alrighty. Got it, I got it. Let's see. I got it 100%. 100%, 100%. Heck yeah. Thingy, I'm gonna need. That's this way. Nada. Jumped down far, didn't I? Proceed to the Leviathan Wreath base. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. I've already been here. That's right. I'm in the Botanical Gardens again. I wasn't able to finish this one because I didn't have the parasitism. Aha! So, I should be able to finish it now. Oops, I wanted to save. Get back over here. Come here! Save. Thank you. See, I wasn't able to open that because I didn't get to finish it. See if I can find where it was that I needed to be. Oh no, that's... Oh, that's very cool. Very convenient, actually. But this isn't where I want to be. It's a military junkyard. Where am I at? I don't want to be in the landfill. Frontier Wastelands, that's not where I want to be either. Marshlands, not where I want to be. Leviathan Reef, I only finished 50%. I finished the botanical gardens. It was this one because right here. Ah. This is what I could not finish. Oh, that's right. How do I get out of here? I can... Wait a minute. I can... He's dead and I can still freaking him. That is so cool. The dude is dead and I can still inhabit his body. Take over control. That's kind of cool. What do I get next? Acanthosis? Grow hundreds of deadly keratin spikes. Okay. Okay. Little spiky things, so it's definitely convenient. Got it open. Thank you. I love that. That is so cool. Guess there was also an alt way I could have went like this and done it. It was more amusing. Give back my mask. Frontier Highlands. Quite made it to the nuclear power plant yet. Armored warfare facility. Can't go up that way. Let's go down. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Oh, wait. Go back. There we go. That's what I needed. Alrighty, so this dude is I don't know what this freaking is, honestly. I'm gonna be completely honest, I have no clue. It's locked. Thank you. don't know what I'm supposed to do with this dude. Oh, did I pick up a key? Is that what I picked up? Oh, sell key. Oh, now I have a gun. Nope, go back. Go. What, now I gotta shoot this thing? Got a shot. Do do do. Whee. Man. Okay. Am I supposed to just unchain them? That's it? Okay. I just don't get this part of the whole story. Like, it's like I'm watching memories, but I have no idea. Okay. Now I'm in the power plant. Okay, okay. So I'm now in the nuclear power plant. Self, be careful of that. What is this? What do I do with this? This has got something. Alrighty, so I got all of them. Let's go this way. Radiation. There's nothing else in here. Oh dang, I can't even go around the walls. That's kind of cool. Oh, I can get rid of those. For some reason, I can't get rid of that one. I can't get rid of that one. I gotta go deposit my mask. Blah, blah, blah. Goodness gracious. Deposit. There we go. Go retrieve. Oh, I can't. I like to know how you... Okay. I can't do anything! Ain't nobody to get. Alright, I can't be stuck. I'm not stuck up here, am I? Shoot everything that moves and displays any sign of suspicious activity. Hey, shark! Welcome in, welcome. This is called Carrion. I am this blob monster. I am. Oh, I'm a genius. And I'm this crazy looking blob monster that I just dropped something. Hang on. Sorry, I just dropped something. It's called Carry On. I'm this crazy looking blob monster, and yeah, I'm stuck in this military base that I'm, I guess, trying to escape. I don't know, the storyline's a little weird. Oh, I see you over there. Like stuck in the void over there, dude. Won't let me. Trev. How you doing? Come on, open it up. Let me open this one. Won't let me. Need to do something with this. It won't let me do anything with it. I didn't want to do that. Dang it. I'm just sitting here trying to play this game. Every now and then I hit a snag, then I'm like, what am I supposed to do? Like I am now. I've hit a snag. It's like I have no freaking clue. It's like, I can't do anything. It's like, it won't let me move that. There we go. Now I can. That's what I needed out of my freaking way. My job is to survive and eat people. And I think I'm trying to escape. I mean, what horrible blob monster doesn't want to escape a secret military base? Spreading my biomass, is what it's called. It's an interesting game. It's interesting. Oh, really? I did not want to jump up there. Thank you very much. Goodness gracious. Oh. gotcha. Did not see that, dude. No, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Well, how does that help me? I'm stuck now. Do-do-do. You hold on. Aha!
Asthma!
There's three. Just got one more. No. Not dealing with that thing. Oh, I didn't want to do that one. I want to do this. Nah, that's what I'm supposed to do. What? Sends out a destructive vortex of harpoons. Pulls objects upon retracting the tentacles. Oh. Nice. I'm virtually unstoppable now. I'm a huge freaking mess now. I didn't want to do that. Thank you. dying.
I'm dying. There we go. Much better. And there's number four. I could do that. Oh my lord! I did not know I could get control of these guys. That would have been good knowledge. Goodness gracious. I wish I had known that beforehand. I would have tried to do that way before. I'm like radioactive now. Thank you. Heck yeah, nuclear power plant, 100%. Okay. It's the warfare facility. Ooh, lovely. Flamethrowers. Just what I always like. Okay. Possible unexploded military munitions. Oh, okay. Miss. Yeah, I can take control of people. Figure out how to do this. Thank you. I don't have to do that again. I'm stuck. Oh wait, it harpoons on me. That's what it's doing. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh, I'm a genius. So squeeze in. Nope, still there. That's okay. Alright, well. Hang on. I think I'm gonna take me a break for a bit. I'm gonna save, leave it there. Thank you for hanging out. Watch me play this crazy, crazy game. I'm gonna see if there's anyone online. Give me one moment. Shape Runner's online, so I think we're gonna go bug him. Alright, let me just double check, make sure yes he can. He just started. So he's playing Dead by Daylight, mobile. So yeah, let's go get Shape Runner. Thank you everyone for coming by. I'll see you next time. Bye.